What's happening, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have the Edmonton Oilers at the Los Angeles Kings for game four. Oilers are up, I believe, 2-1 right now. It's been an interesting series. However, I just don't know if the LA Kings have it, man. The Oilers just have something different going on after that whole little rework with the coach and stuff like that. So let's see what this video is about.
Well, the Oilers won game three rather handily, similar to game one, and now in game four, a chance to take a commanding 3-1 series lead, and for the Kings, a chance to bounce back and tie the series up at two apiece. A kicked ahead by Henrique. It's a blast from Anderson.
Damn, good save there.
The way Kopitar was right in front of him.
And that's what the Los Angeles Kings want. Turn the puck over, they'll make you pay.
Here's Matt Roy with it, directing it to the net. It was tipped. Skinner was in the right place. Roy advancing. Lazat.
Nice move.
Looking for Lewis. Lewis worked over by Nurse. It comes to Fiala. Gavrikov gets to the puck.
Tough. Good save.
Skinner. Gavrikov to Roy. Wrist shot off the mark. CeCe moves it up. Gavrikov keeps it alive. Lazat and the Kings setting it up in the Oilers zone. Evander Kane, though, says no thank you and sends the puck out.
I'm going to clear it.
Chip out of his own. Good pressure again by the Lazat line. And again, just the mentality to get pucks through traffic. Bodies in front. When you look at game number, here's a turnover.
Puck stolen. Here comes Corey Perry making moves.
Oh, my gosh. That would have been so dirty.
Playoff game tonight for Corey Perry. And he feels something special is coming. I kind of agree.
Damn.
Big games is what he loves to play. Almost jams one home there on a nifty little.
Oh, that toe drag was nice, bro. I'm not going to lie. I would have faked the toe drag, though. Fake the toe drag. Quickly stop, then go forward. Nice save. And then put it in with my forehand.
Looking for it, and it comes
the pass? Let's save Skinner.
Skinner had to be careful, and he vacuums it up. Nurse, unable to move it. Now he does. Waiting for it is Nugent Hopkins off the glass and out.
Okay, little 3v2. I save.
Riddick to save. Big rebound. Here's Draisaitl with it. Doty on the move. Over to Kopitar. Desharnais got the big stick in the way. Kept in at the line. Anderson, quick shot. Skinner the save. Rebound all the way up to McLeod. Safely to the wall. Lifted out by Fogle. Mikey Anderson.
That was scary.
Whacks that puck over to Kopitar.
Bringing it up. Nice little cut.
Dishing back. Gets it back. Gives it back. It's Anderson. All the way below the goal line. Kempik.
Made it work though. Nice save.
Standing and hugging that post. He made the save. Henry. Calm and cool.
Where's McDavid at?
Puck out of the zone as it was a dangerous shift for the Kings.
There he is.
Mikey Anderson looking back for the attack, and the Kings do. Byfield hands it off. Kopitar blocker.
Nice save.
They've been looking to take
Skinner's having a good game so far, bro. I've been shitting on him in the past videos, but he's putting in the work right now. Got to give it to him.
But couldn't get his puck on that stick for the rebound. And now Kane trying to work it out. Does trickle to neutral ice, but look at Spence moving right back in. Lazat, Fiala shooting. Skinner, he's had to be sharp early on here. Arvidsson goes down and it collided with his own teammate there. Here comes Draisaitl. He's got the speed button activated. A pass across.
I didn't know Draisaitl could skate that fast. He put the wheels on, man. Nice little hezzy. Bring it around. Shot. Oh my gosh.
Mark is Connor McDavid.
Oh, I got read like a book.
Tried to work it back to the point. Bouchard plays the puck to an open corner. Hyman gets to it first. Hyman knocked down hard. That was a thunderous check by Drew Doughty.
Game number four, down 2-1. He steps up and just waits for that little stop.
He got murdered, bro. He got messed up. Hey, nice save, Skinner. I swear, bro, Skinner's been watching my videos, bro. He's like, screw this mojo guy. Let me show him what I'm really about. Oh my gosh, what a save. Both keeps are putting in work, bro. You gotta give it to him. I will always give credit where credit is due. Do not get me wrong.
Gets to it first, plays it back to Roy, and he puts it right on target, swallowed up by Skinner. Trevor Moore now. Out there, McDavid steals. We're into the final minute of the first period. Arvidsson riding the line, and it's a tough save for Skinner.
Nice save. All right, second period.
When the playoffs came around, you tightened that sucker up because you knew you were going to give hits and you were going to take hits. It's just a totally different.
You had one big hit in the first period, and that's about it.
Bodies flying as Brunstrom and Laferriere fell to the ice. Fogle with speed. He sips a shot on net, and Riddick handles that and covers up. Henrique to Bouchard. Slapper. Knocked down by the Kings, and they get it out. Here's Adrian Kempe on the counterattack. Handing it off. Byfield shoots. Not enough. And he directed it up and out of play. And it's remarkable, Gene, how much the interior of this building changes all the banners and the different colors.
Almost got a glove on it. Okay, have a little breakaway. Kane, little dish off. Nice
poke check. Shot to the net. Kane's coming back the other way. Flipped ahead by Kempe. Skinner out to play.
Damn, I thought he was about to murk Skinner. Nice clear. This game is kind of all over the place, bro. I can't really tell, like, who's winning. I know it's, like, of course it's tied, but... Damn, what a save. Like, both teams are just going back and forth. They have good opportunities, but the keepers are making, like, textbook saves.
This shot by Anderson, dangerous with the screen in front, and Stuart Skinner stops one and then the other.
Englund moves it. Laferriere hands it off. Sharp angle shot fought off by Skinner with the right arm.
Nice.
Gradually moving up.
I mean, I will say, besides both the keeps playing great, both defense is pretty good. A power play here.
Cutting to the middle. McDavid, a pass across. One timer coming up.
Damn.
The Oilers take a 1-0 lead.
That dude is funny,
bro.
Second
period of game four.
It looks like he's like not consciously there. Like right here, bro. Like he just like woke, like he was like it right there. He's all excited. Then he like spaces out. He's like, what the hell? And then all of a sudden he just comes back to life. That dude's funny. That dude's hilarious.
And what makes them so dangerous?
That was
and
a
so
funny silly, bro.
Against, you take away options. I know Kevin Bieks has done a great job at breaking this down. When you have the movement of Connor McDavid, when he can go anywhere he wants to, and he attacks the middle and makes a
that's a nice shot
pass back to Dreisaitl. Everybody thinks he's going to one time.
Got that placement.
It's Bouchard that receives the pass, a little tap, one time setup, and he blasts it far side. And
nice.
Drops it back. Arvidsson over to Moore again. Trevor Moore. Moving it to Arvidsson. Wrap around attempt and Skinner's there. Puck loose. Another shot.
Did he get a block on that?
That was for LA.
What an effort.
To work. And Arvidsson buzzing around this one again. Has one chance, a second chop at that one. This puck comes up.
That nugget?
And he's got a pretty good look. It just kind of comes off.
Damn, that's a great block, bro. I don't know who that was, but shout outs to him. He deserves a raise.
With the Clippers, the Lakers, and the Kings playing here, the amount of banner changes and the way this arena just looks different from evening to evening, day to day is incredible.
Right,
heading to the net. Pass was blocked momentarily. Here's Dubois with it on the near side. Tipped in front. Skinner may have gotten a piece as the Kings came oh so close.
Dubois with a shot pass right into the stick of Laferriere. And nice redirection. Good pass.
It's a good block.
Skinner. Not sure if he saw it until the last second, but just a
little. Oh, damn. I didn't even see that redirect. Nice save.
Dano and Dreisaitl face off one by the Kings. Gavrikov one timer from Roy.
Damn, bro, Skinner's putting in the work.
To stop another opportunity.
Nice block
from Moore. Stuart Skinner with traffic in front. This blast from Roy before the commercial.
Not this one, bro, but right here. Ah, oh, damn, it didn't show the good one.
It hit the official. Dano gets to it. He cycles. Trevor Moore to the net. Skinner standing his ground. He's shutting the door.
Good work, Skinner.
One-on-one with Matt Roy, working his way to the net.
Oh, I'm hitting the Michigan.
Riddick was close with the left skate.
With the pad, get it up against that post, close it off, and watch this.
Like, right there, you cannot tell me that's not the perfect opportunity to hit a Michigan, bro. No contest on the other side of the post. Keep has no idea what's going on, bro. Oh, my gosh, Skinner.
The puck was loose, whistles on the play.
Leading goal scorer in the regular season. Just a nice little backhand pass by Arvidsson. A little seam that opens up in the middle of the ice. And he has a pretty good look up over top of that pad. Good extension by Skinner to save it.
I don't know if ref should have called that, but.
And then it's a high sticking call in front as you see Kulak. And
oh, damn. What happened to the power play?
McDavid and Draisaitl.
They don't do power plays for high sticks?
McDavid passing down low, Riddick. What a save on Draisaitl. Third period, extend the lead. McDavid, Hyman, out to Draisaitl.
That's a great save, too.
Can't get it out. Kempe. And it's
empty net. Damn, this game ended fast.
The Edmonton Oilers.
Wow.
1-0 victory in game four. And they push the LA Kings.
All right, it's 3-1 now. Oilers head back to Edmonton. Not gonna lie, I think Edmonton wins next game, bro. Home game. Kings just don't really seem to have it. We'll see, though. I can see kind of Oilers' defense breaking down. Maybe Skinner's lets in a few silly ones. After that game, though, I really hope not, because he just had one hell of a game, bro. But if you guys made it this far, you guys enjoy, drop a like, comment, sub, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Yo, peace out.